This Missable story hits so hard in Red Dead Redemption 2 because there's this man in Vulgar Glade and he's tied to a tree, and on him we can find a letter from his wife Martha that tells him to run away from battle and come home to her. And if we head to right here where I am on the map in this house, we can find Martha. Unfortunately, she didn't make it either, but on the table there is a letter from Garfield to Martha saying that he misses her and that he hopes that he will not die.